forward. Cut out by the Carlisle defence, although they've handed it straight back to Alan Judge. Leppin Walter. And they're back to Jordan Pickford, his goalkeeper. Carlisle had won back-to-back league games before losing to Rotherham last weekend. Here they come with a chance for Brad Potts. It just opened up for him and he wasn't too far away. Kept the shot low, Brad Potts. Taken short. Douglas. Saville. Great ball in from Saville. Trotter got there first, but back inside by Judge. His foreshore again. He went for placement rather than power, and it was comfortable for the goalkeeper. Douglas. Still pressing here, Brentford. Good stop again by Pickford. Potts. Coming forward again with purpose, Brad Potts. Just wide this time. Good positive run though by Potts, who went close anyway.